when eternity invades time, matter don't matter. A miracle is the invasion of eternity into time. And once eternity steps into time, time is suspended, matter is suspended, distance don't exist. Distance don't exist. You remember? Gabojake. Are you still here? Elijah told Ahab, get on your horse and go. For there is a sound of abundance of rain. The king got on the horse and began to race towards Jezreel. And the hand of the Lord, Zekolodabosh, the hand of the Lord rested on him. Kabodagaya. Hekebolodabosh. Bebroda Zekeledebosh. You've waited for it. Now it comes. Kabayadas. Zekrodosa kaladaba. Jekuna. Legoro Tosuka Lapata. Makete. 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 Egebo. It comes. It comes. It comes. It comes. The hand of the Lord rested on him. As soon as the hand of the Lord came on Elijah, bam, he was in Jezreel waiting for Ahab. You didn't understand. He was in Jezreel waiting for Ahab. Ahab was still racing and coming. Elijah was waiting. Elijah told him bye-bye when he left. He left Elijah. On arrival, Elijah told him welcome. Time, matter, and distance suspended by the miraculous. Zekotokos. Jesus took the boy's bread and fish. Miracles of provision. Bread and fish. Nobody knew what was going to happen with bread and fish. The working of miracles. The working of miracles. They gave him fish and bread. He didn't just work miracles from abstract. They gave him fish and bread. He gave thanks. Observe. After giving thanks, he gave it to the disciples. The multiplication didn't happen in Jesus' hand. It happened in the hands of the apostles. As they were giving people bread and fish, the bread and fish never finished. They kept giving, and every time they gave, it was still there. You don't understand what I'm saying. They gave, and when they were leaving, it was still in their hand. That is how people ate and remained 12 baskets full. It's a miracle of provision. I believe in miracles. Hagabada. I say, I believe in miracles. If anybody tell you they don't believe in miracles, tell them to come here and see miracles. Tell them, come and see. We swim in it. It's our natural habitation. The miraculous. It's our natural life. It's our natural realm. It's our realm of operation. The miraculous. Somebody say, I hear you. I'm not hearing you say, I hear you. So the power of God suspended a natural course of things. The question is God's power always available? Yes. God's power is always available. Look at the children of Israel. When they left Egypt for Canaan, they were close to 3 million. Close to 3 million. And by history, only two people believed what God said. And only those who believed entered the promised land. Of course, in the wilderness, they had miracles of provision all over. Miracles of provision. When they wanted water, rock gave them water. When they wanted food, manna fell from the sky. When they wanted clothes, their clothes became ever new. It never ran out. As their legs were growing, their shoes in their legs were growing. And the shoes never wore out. It was ever new. That's the miracle of provision. When believers learn to live in the miraculous, the world will be afraid. The world will be afraid of what we carry. The reason why the world thinks we're the same is because believers have not understood who they are to function in that reality. But yay, the church is coming of age. The church is coming of age. The people of God are coming to a place of reality. You know why church members go to see native doctors? Because they don't know what they carry. That's why Christians go to native doctors. Most of them are not even born again anyway. Because a born again believer who has come face to face with his identity in Christ has no business seeing a native doctor. It's the native doctor that should be coming to you. Because what they are using is magic. What they are using is demonic. It is what Jesus defeated 2,000 years ago that they are using. Expired product. Native doctors are using expired product. Are you with me here? Within the week, a young man came for counseling and brought his charm. He said he's tired. After listening on radio, he has now seen where the real power is. He brought his charm. He said, I have destroyed some, but I brought some for you people to see. They don't have power. He said, I imported this from China and I paid for it. It's a charm that I wear, but I have seen the real power. He's in church right now. said, I have seen the real power. He brought his said, destroy it. I have destroyed others. But I wanted you people to see so that when I'm talking, you know that I brought an evidence. This is what people will pay for and be afraid of. See the way I'm doing it? Because it is like this. You understand? Jakwa Mananga. Jakwa Mianga. Ilotaba. Nebundu Kataya. Brea Breka. Ikotabaya. Glory! 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 Behold, I give you power to trample over serpents and scorpions and over all the power of the devil, and nothing shall by enemies hurt you. Shakabaya! 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 Somebody shout, I'm possessed with the power of God. Their own charms are in white chicken, white fowl, green fowl, foul spirits. Our own power is inside us. Hey, when we move, we carry power. When we sleep, we carry power. When we wake up, we carry power. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay. Somebody shout power. Somebody shout power. Somebody shout power. Sakodaba. Tabo Yadesh. Sheko Badagagas. Sheko Bodagabodege. Mebrana. Mambo loto dododosh. Nekruna kutona.